Hey guys, it's Obazine here. As you can see, I am back with another game of Planet Coaster. This is episode 7 now of the series of me building the park. So as you can see, we've done quite a lot and I have paused the game because it's starting to lag. We got 7,000 guests in the park. Yeah, there's quite a few guests in the park. And I did say I'll keep going until I reach 10,000 guests. So we're going to see if we can keep going. Like, I'm just looking at the rides to see how busy they actually are at the moment. Like, I actually can't see anyone on this ride apart from there. Oh, there's someone in here. Hello. Should we press play? See what happens. The lag's not too bad. It's bearable. But look how many people there are. Just look at that. That is actually crazy. Look at it. Like, what? Like, they're all this side of the park. Okay, there is actually too many people here. What has gone on here? I literally don't understand what's happened. Something has happened in this area. They just all love this ride for some apparent reason. What is the prestige on this? 1,187. What about this ride over here? 1,200 and... it's not too bad. This one? 992? See, people aren't going to this ride as much anymore, but they're all congregating in that little square there. I had to put a few ATMs in as well. Just so people could actually, like, because it was all congregating here. And it just allowed people to expand out. And plus, people wanted ATMs. So I put ATMs, like, throughout the whole park. And people are using them, kind of. And I'm charging for the ATMs, obviously, to make profit. And I realised why no one was going on this. Because the price for it was ridiculously expensive. So I've dropped the price, and people are actually going on it now. So it's not too bad. I'm not sure about this ride, though. Like, I don't know why no one's going on this. So maybe I should just reduce the price a little bit. Down to there. So what we're going to do is go to Blueprints, and we're going to see what else we can actually use. So we got the Death Star. Do we want to use a Death Star straight away? That looks insane. As you can see, we got a bit of cash as well, because I was sat there just waiting for people to build up once I put the ATMs in. And just trying to micromanage everything as well. So the money just built up while I was micromanaging everything. I managed to get everything stable to the point where nothing's really closing down anymore. Because we had a lot of incidents where everything was closing down. So as you can see, everything's open now. And everyone seems to be happy. I micromanaged everything to the point where all the staff are trained up properly. So if we look staff, and then if we can just go here. Happiness is not very good there. Why? I should see if another park is hiring. But why? It's going to a bin. I wish they paid me a little more. They're janitors. Ah. Okay. We should really put up the price for them. Maybe it's to 200. Let's see if that brings up their happiness. It should do. Like, that workload's not too bad. Mechanic. My pay is pretty good. You're not doing much. Happiness again. Things are okay here. What about if we train him? Let's just go to mechanic. It's so much easier. Yeah, look. That mechanic's just trained right up. So if we go to here, train him. Train him. And then put their price up a little bit. Put up 305. Concentrating just to, like, try and see where the screen is. I've got so many bright things on my screen right now. I've got, like, browser open there, the camera of course is all over here and everything, so I'm going to focus on all of that. I want to put the Death Star in. Death Star I think would be an awesome, like, ride. Oh my god, the Death Star on the hill up here. We're doing that. We are so doing that. Right, where is it? I need to find it. There. I was wondering why it took a while. Where's the entrance? The entrance is going to be there. Right, okay. So. Okay. I'm thinking. Just have it like that. Then just raise it up a little bit. Yeah, that seems about right. Put it there. Now let's see what the scenery rating is for it, once we've put the entrance in. The entrance can go there. And the exit can go there. Kind of makes sense. I'm assuming they both have to share this path. Okay, trying to like navigate this is just ridiculous. There we go. I'm assuming they have to share this path. I'm not entirely sure. But this would be quite awesome. That's the exit, so... We're literally trying to work this out. So is the entrance like big enough to go through here? I'm going to put the entrance through there anyway to see what happens. There's like a reactor and everything in the middle. That's awesome. Okay, just trying to go up here. Should really pause it, shouldn't I? If I just bring it down as well. Let's bring it down. I don't know what just happened then. I managed to bring up a brand new tool. That's not cool. Why is a cobblestone path on? Yeah, there. That works. Okay. I don't know what's going on with the stairs here. Something's happening. We're now going through a structure, which is not what I wanted to do. What I want to do... trying to avoid that structure. That kind of works. We want to try and join up to the path that's going to be up here. We might have to level up the terrain just a little bit. Don't know whether that's going to actually be possible, but we'll find out. What I want to do is put that there, then get a path. Just try and continue this path. 8 meters, wasn't it? See, look, uneven. That's gonna be a nightmare. Oh my god, it like literally fits almost there. Right, okay, terrain. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna flatten the terrain. Flatten surface, flatten foundation. I don't know what's going on with that, but let's get rid of some of the path as well, because this is going to mess with it. Like, look what's going on here. If we literally just flatten some of this terrain here, this should help. Terrain and flatten. Wait, can we just do from there? I don't know what's going on here. Okay, that's just going to have to be the entrance now. Make it look a little bit more natural. Can I actually do that? Can I like roughen it? Yeah, that kind of works. So roughen it out a little bit, just make it look a little bit more natural. Should really bring some like lighting up here as well. Okay, so paths. And then we're going to put this one in. I can bring it round. That's a big ass entrance. You know what? It needs it, because it's a big ride. I don't know how we're going to get the exit attached, but we should probably have the exit just there. Okay. Move that 4 meters. I can't see a thing. It's controls. Camera controls just do not work. They do, but... straight. Now I can't see a thing. And this needs to now slope down. Whoa. That's pretty cool, actually. I like that. I like that a lot. Can we get it to join up? Boom. We've now got a ride. I'm now, like, super zoomed in because of camera angles. They need to sort out these camera angles. Right, exit out the path creation. Okay. And now if we go to the ride... I want to click on the ride. There we go. I want to ride this ride. Let's see what this ride's about. Okay. You gonna go? What the? Okay. Oh my god. So it just starts off really slow and then just... Now we're picking up some speed. Slowing down again. Some crazy ass music. Like a little bit of the park view from there. Got like some weird lasers sticking out. As you do. Look, some more of the park. Why is there so many lasers? Okay, now we're getting some like really cool music and we're speeding up. Or we're slowing down. Okay, that was kind of interesting. I kind of like that. I'm gonna open that. Just see what people think of it. Which is like a bigger version of it, so there was like more going on in the inside. It would have been kind of cool. We're gonna see if people start heading up this way. Don't know whether anyone is. We got some more blueprints anyway. So the blueprints we've done that one. There's one that's locked. I think it's this one. I think it's like, oh, there's one there as well. Okay, there's two rides that are locked. So we need to work out how to put them in. What I want to do is put this one in. And this one maybe? Is it this one? I'm going to put this one in. If it loads. It literally, because there's so much going on in this game, it just takes so long to load. Have we already used this? No. That looked insane. Oh my god. What are we meant to do? That just looks insane. There's even a wall around it. Okay. Maybe this will have to go over here or something. Can we work out a way to put this in here? But that's a lot of editing terrain that we've got to do to get that to fit. Terrain. Let's do it. Size. 30 meters. Okay. So we're going to flatten all of this terrain just here. People are going up to the ride now, which is good. It's a good thing. Okay, I didn't really want to spoil this area, but... Oh well. We're getting rides in. We want to get people to this side of the park. Will the ride now fit? Look at the size of it. Where is the entrance? Entrance is there. How does that not fit? Oh, come on. That's so close. That's way too close, actually. Terrain. Should I, like, flatten it more? Just around this area. Oh, see, look, now that ride's just like doing some crazy stunts. I actually need to like pull this bit up because I'm kind of scared for it. Okay. Just bring in some of that. Just bring up some of the path. Just so it doesn't look like it's floating in midair. There we go. Looks more natural now. I had a cough lingering. I'm sorry about that. Blueprints. So we've got the train in. Now we just need to put this ride in. I don't know what it's called. It's just a launched wing coaster. Okay. Will it fit? Can we actually fit it now? Why is that not fitting? Come on. Oh, so you fit there. Like, literally, we need to give it, like, the biggest space possible. Right, that's a nice big space. So I don't know what's going to go on now. Right. Try and put the ride back in. Wait for it to load. This is what happens with this game. It starts to get, like, really heavy and... Okay, well, how do we get this to fit? Oh my god. All I want to do is just sit here. Now I just need to lower it. Right, it's locked in. Just need to get the height right. Okay. Assuming that's the right height. Too late now. I put it in. This ride does literally look insane. It's tucked in quite nicely. I like where it is now. So if we can just like get it to train a little bit. Just like pull it out a little bit there. I mean, we're going over the path. But I don't mind. It's going over an overhang just here. Bring that bit in there. Make it look slightly more natural. I don't know what's happening there. Okay. That should work. And now they've got a nice path system. How do they get out? I just realised. Ah. They go out there. Or is that the entrance? No, that's got to be the exit. This ride looks insane. Literally, how do they get out? This looks insane. Right, just trying to work out where the exit is. Right, I'm assuming that this is the exit. So then there's even a computer console there. And they come out here, and then they can get back to the path over here. Right, loads of people are going this way now. Looks like they all like the look of this ride. But I need to get these controls worked out. Right, place entrance. Let's work out where the entrance is. So they go through here, go underneath there. I'm like saying it so like you can understand it, but it's not really helping. Wait, they go all the way behind here? They go all the way, then they go up here? Oh my god. Go up to there. Then they go along here. This is just like insane. Go along here. And then they get to there. That's just, like, the queue system is insane for this. Now we've got to work out where to put the exit. The exit can go there. Right. I don't know how I'm going to do this. But I've got to work it out somehow. So. You're going to let me, like, zoom in? My god. Controls are just insane. Right. So we've got to go along here. Then we need to go up. So that button there. I don't think the pathing system's the right colour. What one do we use? Just black? Or I'm gonna say marked with arrows. Put it back down to normal. Oh no. Now I can't see. Okay. So this is going to take ages. I need to sort of zoom down. Just seeing where this goes now. Looks like we're going the right direction. I think we need to slope down now. It's down. Ooh. Now. We need stairs or do we need slope? That's the question. I'd say we need stairs. Although, why has the angle gone weird? Okay, that's working now. Wait, how have we not made it to the bottom? What? You know what? I'm just going to leave it literally like that. I'm not obviously going to leave the whole path like that. I'm going to still do the path, but at least there's a queue system and they can walk through the shrubbery. And they got lights, so that's the main thing. Okay, just go around here. Oh my god, this queue is so long. How many people are they expecting to go on this ride? Sorry, but this is just insane. No, let me go down. Down. God. We go round this rock. Around here. Okay. Right, we need to get up and we need to tilt down. Why is there a robotic arm? Now we're going through the building. I can't see. Help if I can see. Okay. See now. Go that way. Can you like just like work? Camera work. This camera angle just does not work. Like, I can hear a lot of electric as well. How long is this queue? This queue is so long. Okay, now we're going back on ourselves. I'm pretty sure I'm following the right queue. Because this is just ridiculous. I'm sorry, but like, this is just insane. Oh my god. Come to there. You see the size of that queue? It's bigger than the ride. The queue is bigger than the ride. That is just insane. Okay, so what we need to do now is bring a little path in. Say like that. Now people can go to the ride. And then we want to bring another path to the exit. Which I have no idea where the exit's gone. Where is the exit? Oh, is that right, it's there. So it needs to go this way. The exit's huge. Wait. No. Something's wrong. Huh. I can't make the width any smaller. Okay. That's fine. Got to compromise. I'm now going through some building. I don't think they accounted for this. Okay, we just need to lower this. We can lower. Okay, now we're stuck. Where do we go now? All right, there. That's the exit. Now, okay, the game is lagging a lot. Now they can get on this ride, so we need to test it. I want to get on this ride because this ride just looks insane. Sorry, but look what is happening around me. Just look at it. What the hell? This just looks insane. I'm gonna electrocute by this thing now. robotic arms. What is going on? Come around slowly. And now the lag kicks in. Okay, we're getting launched. Oh my god. Okay, this does look quite insane. A lot of smoke. Okay, this reminds me of a ride at Thorpe Park, except we're sitting down on top of the track. Which is kind of odd. Wait, don't you do that at Thorpe Park, or do you hang from the track? Can't remember. Been a long time since I've been at Thorpe Park. And there's Death Star. Oh my god. This ride is just insane. More electrical stuff. So the ride's called Tesla. Fire. Some airtime there. Okay. There's a lot of twisting and turning. A lot of smoke. Whoa. That was close. That's kind of cool, the lighting effect in the tunnel there. So now we're back in. And it brings you in nicely as well. And the other train's just setting off. That's kind of sick, actually. Wait, has the game just crashed? No way has the game just crashed. Okay. So you're just going to have to give me a second until the game actually catches up. So I'm back, and luckily that there was an autosave feature where it just automatically saves and like just puts like a backup file as such. Saves in manually saving it, and the ride's still in testing phase. It literally crashed, so I had to take it back down to the desktop, and somehow I need to pause it as well, because like literally it's just, it's eating up the CPU. This game is so CPU intensive, even with my hardware. I've got such high-end hardware in here. Like, I've got the RX 480 isn't such a high-end graphics card, I know, but the CPU, it's a 12-core CPU. The CPU is so powerful. I've seen other YouTubers struggle to get past 6,000 without the game constantly crashing. This is the first crash I've ever had on this game, so bear that in mind. So this is going to happen quite a lot until I get like past 10,000, but we are going to try and make it. So from what other people have said, just pause the game if you're starting to experience crashes, simply because there's just so much going on like that. It's just so much. But I need to open this ride, so I actually need to play the game to like, actually get this ride open. So let's just play it. Okay, the CPU is at 100% right now. It may lag a little bit. I wonder if lowering the graphics may help. Okay, we can open it now. Okay, that's a good thing. We can also claim a reward. So 1,000. Okay, I've still got a cold for some reason. I've no idea why. I've had it since like before Christmas. Probably get that checked out. Let's see if people actually start going to this ride. It may take a while because like you can see the frames just aren't particularly great. I'm still getting like 60 frames like so far. All right, I've got Mizzy Afterburner opening on the left screen here, which is near where my camera is. So like I've got my game OBS studio, which is like what I use to record the game, and then I've got another OBS studio open to record webcam. I've got the task manager, hardware info, which tells me all of the hardware like specs, what's going on, the temperatures, speeds of everything, tells me whether there's faults, errors, the bandwidth with the internet, and then I've got Mizzy Afterburner, and now I've got a Java update. This is Windows 10 for you. If people are going to the ride, how much is the ride? Can we find out without, like... Oh, there we go. Can actually find out. It's $10. Should probably put the price up. Like, to quite a lot, actually. I'm going to say 22. Because this, like, might draw people in. Are they going to go straight to it? They're going to go straight on. Yep. They literally don't mind. At all. Cloud Runner 2. Can we rename this to Tesla? Tesla. There we go. We can rename it to Tesla. Okay. People are going to go on this ride. People are going towards this ride. See, look, people are coming off this ride, and they're going straight onto this ride. We got this just here as well. This ride just looks insane. Is anyone actually going to ride this ride? People just getting off it. I want to see, like, people get on it and just, like, it suddenly take off. Doesn't go very fast though, does it? It goes to about there, and then just sort of, that's as high as it goes. See, look. Then that's it, like, So what's the actual scenery rating for this? If it lets me click on the actual ride, there we go. Scenery rating. Scenery rating's 100%. Prestige is 938, so the more people that go on this ride. So this is the appeal and value of the ride to guests. It increases by improving the ride experience or adding nearby scenery, updated per run. So the more people that go on this ride, surely that should increase the scenery rating. This ride should have a mental prestige. Yep, 1,169. More people that go on it, the better the actual prestige for it. And that, look, no one's gone on it yet. Or is there actual people on there now? Can I just pause it so I can see? And see whether there's actual people on it. There's no one on the ride. So why is the ride going around? Ah, maybe because it's stuck at the station. So what we should do is wait for full load. And don't block the station. Okay, there we go. Now let's play again. I thought they were just turning around. But they're not. Okay, they're going up this way, which is fine. But they're so close to the building, it's just insane. Then, like, you got over it. Wow, I'm really tired. Build a coaster with at least 9 excitement. I've got one, but it's locked. It's locked. So I need to go to here. I need to go to research. That, I can reveal the research on that. Okay, continue. Start research. Another coaster to unlock. We're just going to research everything until we can unlock everything. Right, blueprints. Is everything unlocked yet? There's this one called the hotel. I remember getting it, but it's locked, which is really annoying. It's an 8-minute long ride with excitement ratings of 9. Like, it's just insane. We got the Swarm from Thorpe Park there. That's what this ride reminds me of, the Swarm. There are a lot of people going into this ride now. Wow, yep, definitely a lot of people. Okay, people are starting to congregate this way at last. Okay, so that should ease the congestion from over here. Nope, we've still got a lot of congestion going on over here. Like, this is just insane. There's so much congestion. Like, this just makes no sense. Now, what's the morale rate? Challenge available. We've already seen the challenge. Okay. Any guests are thirsty? New research project available. There's nothing really, like, going on. Huh. Okay. Let's go over here. I would say let's put another ride in, but, like, it's already been 30 minutes or so. And this queue's building up slowly but surely. I'd have to go all the way around here, and then all the way over here, and then through there. Let me go through there. But they haven't even got onto the ride yet. What is the lifetime guest rate? Like, 11 people have been on this ride already. Okay, if we speed it up, what do you think will happen? It's 100% CPU. Like, actually, no, the CPU's got dropped down to like 90%. How does that work? I mean, it does overclock itself. If it needs to overclock, it will overclock, and I've got water cooling. You probably see the tubes, like, there's just two tubes going to here, to the front of the PC case. There's just a big radiator just here. I might be lagging now, but... Okay, that's quite intriguing that this game is actually running better when it's running fast. That makes no sense. I'm confused. Okay, profit. What's our profit? Our profit is minus. We should probably slow it down. That's a normal speed. People are definitely going on this ride, though. Oh my god. And people are going up here. I mean, they've got to walk up a lot of stairs to get to this ride. Wait, why are they turning around? I'm not waiting that long to go on this ride. There's like 5 people on it. Are you serious? Are you seriously not going to wait that long? I've run out of money. Cash point. Cash point just there. I think a cash point just here would be perfect. Okay, I'm not waiting that long to go on a test. Cash point. That's what we need. No, I don't want that. Shops and facilities. ATMs. Cash point. Trying to keep the modern look. kind of want like a nice big sort of corner. Okay, these controls just make no sense to me. There. That should draw people to the cash point if they need money. I think another one up here may work. Possibly. And possibly a toilet up here. Toilet may work. Just in case they need to go to the toilet. You know. Custom. Then we want toilets. Just going to tuck it right to the side. No, we don't want to add to the building. We just want to add. No, stop trying to add to the building. We just want to add our own toilets. Like, that doesn't really look very attractive, does it? What about if we put them this side? Not really. Oh, whoa. Okay, interesting. You can add it there. It's a random toilet block there. That works. We can do that. I mean, it's half floating, but terrain. And then just small size. Ah, okay, that would be a problem. People are going to the toilet, that's fine. Like, we can corner off this area, see? You know what? We're going to actually enclose it. Can we actually do that? I just want to bring it this way. Just so like it just looks a bit different up here. But we know this is a toilet now. So what we want to do is roughen it now a little bit. Make it look slightly more natural. If it rains, they get wet. But oh well. There we go. It's a little bit more natural now. Like roughen this area a little bit. Okay, what about here? This makes everything look a little bit more natural, don't you think? We should really have bins up here as well. Oh, that's more like tedious tasks. Although, it's not too bad, actually. There's not a lot of... There's no rubbish at all, actually. Saying that. Because we don't have any shops or anything up here. I don't know whether anyone's going to be using this. No one's used it yet. I mean, we're not making any profit from it anyway. I don't know what's going on with the slope there. Look how wide that is, just for people to get on it. And there's just one ticket, man. There should be like a couple, at least. Okay, people are going on this ride. So in the moment, it's just like looking around the park. The first crash experience. Why are they leaving from the queue? I won't queue that long. How much have you spent? No, that's a treat. How much have you spent? Best day ever. Left hand empty. You've spent $80. Can you spend a little bit more? You spent $81 on rides. And you spent $45 to get in, but you only spent... Oh, that's cash remaining, I was going to say. You spent cash on arrival, $208. You total cash spent $128. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, that's fine. It's fine by me. Spend some more if you want. Okay, why are we not... We're actually losing customers. Okay. Why is that? Ticket sales last month minus. You know what? Park management. And we're going to marketing. Start marketing campaign. We're going to do all three of these. We're just going to have to. That's comedy show. So we get a lot of teenagers. We got a lot of families for family hour. And then late night talk show. A lot of adults. So that should bring in the profit. I mean, if we sped it up, it probably would crash. The music just gets really trippy when it's sped up that much. Oh my god, it's so laggy. The congestion's eased a little bit down here. It's still congested, but they're like pushing each other into the fence there. Like they can't go anywhere, so they're just stuck. Permanent congestion there. Ooh. Reveal research. What was it? Okay, a Maxi Lente shop. Okay, continue. And what's our profit so far? We're actually getting profit. And we're spending so much. That is just ridiculous. We're spending like over 20 grand a month. How much are we actually spending? We're spending so much. It's like 5 grand there per month. And then research, like another grand. And then you got the ride maintenance. We're actually making so much profit. Oh my god, look at the people coming into the park. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. That's a lot of people. That is seriously a lot of people. Okay, we're going back up into the 7,000. And they're just literally congregating in every direction. That's exactly what we wanted. Look, they're going that way. And they're going that way. That's so good. They're going in every direction. Okay, so when we build stuff, we need to build stuff where everything's paused. Because this is a lot of lag. I don't think we're going to build anything this episode apart from... We've built these two things. That's the main thing that we wanted to do. So what we might do is just sit here for like 5 or 10 minutes and then just come back and let you know what's actually happened. Because I don't want this episode to be longer than an hour. So I'm going to fast forward or just cut straight to it. So we'll see. But anyway, I'll be right back. So we've got another research project ready to be revealed. Let's actually see it. Spin to win. Reveal research. Okay. Let's see what it is. Overpower thrill ride. I wonder what that is. Should we actually put it in? Let's just pause it. Just make sure it's slowed down for next time when I open it. And it'd be in rides and then overpowered. Where can we put this? That's Gears of Fear. Looks similar though. Overpowered. Okay, I'm thinking that we could put the ride in this space here. Yeah, there's not so much space already. Wait, we can't? Why can't we put the ride here? That makes no sense. Put it over here. So there's a lot of space here. I'm thinking have the exit. We're going to have the entrance around this side. We'll have the entrance there. And the exit can be like directly here. So now the queue's not going to be particularly long. People should still be going on it. Okay, let's bring it along here. It's not a very long queue, but we'll open it and then we'll see what happens. The scenery rating needs to put up. You know what? Let's decorate some scenery stuff. Just really quickly. I want to do this like just really quickly with some rocks. Because that seems to be our theme throughout the whole park. Just rocks. Just to split these two rides up. Okay, put some large rocks in. It's repetitive now with the rocks. It literally is so tedious putting in like scenery though. It's actually ridiculous how long it takes. Okay, my voice is going croaky. Not a good sign. Okay. Some drops in just there. Scenery rating for both rides should be up now. 48%. But you know what that'll do. That'll actually do. So we're going to press play and see what happens. So another like 10 minutes or so. And then I'll fast forward it. And as you notice, we've already got 8,000 gifts. So let's just see what happens if I just sort of cut into like another 10 minutes or so. So you're not even 5 minutes in and we get challenge complete. 9,000 monthly profit. Mad. That's actually crazy. And this ride's going off, but there's no one on it. No one's going on this ride. I wonder why. Is it too expensive? I mean, that's not expensive at all, really. If I just put this down a little bit. I'm going to say to like 520. I got a hair in my mouth. Lovely. 520. Anyone going to actually go on it? I've actually been on one of these rides. They're not that great. I'll admit that. Like, it just spins around like that. It's not fun. I'm pretty sure I've got a roller coaster with an average speed of at least 40. I'm pretty sure that's my one. How odd. People are definitely congregating over here now. Look at this. There's so many people. Although they're all... Why are they all saying? What are they all saying? Has a huge queue. Well, duh. Although, the people aren't really queuing, are they? They're just going straight onto the ride. By the time you walk around there, they're already on the ride, so... Then look how many people come off. It's kind of cool that there's like a computer there, though. So they all get off. And they're all straight off, and then the next lot of people are already on. So... The queue's not particularly that long. But at least people are congregating this way now. Like, there's even more now, and I've just zoomed out. People are now going on this ride. The queue's getting longer. It's not particularly that long, but it's definitely getting longer. What about this ride? Let's see what this is. I'm not queuing that long. 8%. Park management. We're making so much profit now. We're literally making so much money. That's just ridiculous. Okay, we're going to get some more rides. We're going to wait 5 days for this to actually like finish. 4 days. Just quickly look at blueprints. There should be the hotel somewhere. Can I see the hotel? The hotel is not there. It's one of these locked rides. So we obviously need to research these rides. But it's a really, really long hotel. It's literally like 8 minutes long for the ride. It's just insane. Okay, many guests are hungry now. It's because they're all walking up here. So I think I'm going to call it there, guys. Like, literally, there's not much more I can do this episode. But next episode, I'm going to, like, do a lot more building with the money that I've got. And I make sure that the research is all done by next episode. So that means that I'm going to do some of it off camera. There's a lot of congestion here. I need to sort this bit out. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this, then hit that like button. If you've got any tips or optimization like tips, then drop a comment down below in the comment section. Whether you can drop a comment on Twitter as well, just DM me on Twitter or just tweet me. Let me know like any optimization techniques, anything like that. Make sure you follow me on Twitter as well. Of course, then you can get up to date when I'm uploading videos. And I'll see you in another video. Goodbye!